Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to see chapter 1 number system, that operations on decimal numbers. Operations on decimal numbers means, yes, what are the operations we are using? Yes, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. We shall recall that. Okay, first sum, add 0.17 and 0.77. 0. You add like this 0.17 and 0.77. Okay, 7 plus 7 is 14, 4, remainder 1, 7, 8, 9. So the answer for this is 0.94. Okay. Then the subtract, second one, subtract 47.631 from 90. From 90, so you have to write the 90 first. So 90 minus 47.631. Okay. Now, here it is a whole number. Here we have three decimal places. So first you have to write this as like decimal. Okay. So 90.000. Okay. Minus 47.631. Now you subtract 90.000 47.631. Okay, here from 0, 1 cannot go. So you have to borrow from here. Here all zeros. So from here you borrow, it will come 8. Then it will come 10. 10 from 10 you have to borrow here. So it will come 9. From here it comes 9. You give here 1, 10. Then again it will become 9. Then here it comes 10. 10 minus 1 is 9. 9 minus 3 is 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. So 9 minus 7 is 2. Then 8 minus 4 is 4. So the answer is 42.369. Okay. Then we shall move to the third problem. It is multiplication. You have to multiply 223.6 into 4.15. You have to multiply and say the answer. Okay. First solution. Yeah. First you multiply with 5. 6 5s are 30, remainder 3. Okay. The 3, 5 3s are 15 plus 3 is 18. So remainder 1. 5 2s are 10 plus 1 is 11. Okay. Again by 1, 6 1s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 2 1s are 2. Okay. After that you have to divide by, multiply by 6. 4s are 24. Remainder 2. Then 3, 4s are 12. 12 plus 2 is 14, 4. Remainder 1 again. Then 4 2s are 8 plus 1 is 9. Now add all this. 0. Here 6 plus 8 is 14. 4. Remainder 1. Then 1 plus 2. 1 is 2. 2 plus 3 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. Okay. Here 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. So here 9. So the answer is 97. Here 1, 2, 3. After 3 digit you have to keep point. So you have to keep point. 97.940. Okay. Then fourth problem. 33.33 divided by 1.1. So solution. 33.33 divided by 1.1. First you make the denominator whole number as whole number. So you multiply by 10, both numerator and denominator. So 33.33 divided by 11. Now you divide. By 11 you are going to divide 33.3. So 11 threes are 33, 0, 0. So bring down 3. So 3 is not enough. So you are adding 1 0, and again you are bringing down 3. That you have to keep point. Okay. Now 3 elevens are 33. So the answer is 30.3. We shall do simplify. Solution: 7.2 minus 3 plus 0.5. Off means it is into. Okay, into 6.2 minus 2.4 into 2.24. Okay, now first you have to multiply. First you have to remove this bracket. Okay, so you have to multiply first multiplication. So you have to multiply 2.4 and 2.24. Okay, 4 fours are 16, 6 remainder 1. 4 twos are 8 plus 1 is 9. Okay, 4 twos are 8. Again 2. 4 twos are 8. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. Then 6, 7. Remainder 1. 9 plus 4 is 13, 3. Remainder 1. Then 5. After how many digit point? 1, 2, 3 digit you have to keep point. Okay, we have multiplied this. So next step is 7.2 minus 3 plus 0.5 into 6.2 minus, you multiply these two, no, that is 5.376. 5.376. Now you have to subtract this and remove the bracket. Okay, from this 6.2 you have to subtract 5.376. So 0 0 here. Okay, now from here 9 9 it will come here, 1 here comes 10. 10 minus 6 is 4. Okay, then here 9 minus 7 is 2. Then here it is not enough, 1 is. So you borrow from here, it will come as 11. 11 minus 3 is 8. So 0 here. So now next step is 7.2 minus 3 plus 0.5 into 0.824. Okay. Here also first you have to multiply these two. So multiply by 0.5. 5 fours are 20. Remainder 2. 5 twos are 10 plus 2 is 12. Remainder 1. Then 5 eights are 40 plus 1. 41. After how many digits you have to keep point? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. 0. It is 7.2 minus 3 plus 0.412. Here the 0, not no value for this 0. Okay. So now you add these two. So 7.2 minus 3.412. Okay. Now subtract these two. So 7.2. Have to make like decimal. So 3.412. You borrow, it will come 9, it will come 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 minus 1 is 8. Here 1. So you borrow from here 11 minus 4. 11 minus 4 is 7. Okay. Then here it is 6. 6 minus 3 is 3. So the answer is 3.788. So answer 3.788. Now we shall move to exercise 4.3, understanding maths. 7th problem. From the sum of 63.94 and 101.6, subtract the sum of 56.93 and 45.236. How to do this? Yes. First you have to see the sum of these two. Then the second step you have to find the sum of these two. Now you have to subtract. Okay, subtract these two answers. First step one. You have to add these two. So 63.94 plus 101.60. I have written in like decimal. Now you add 4, 9 plus 6 is 15, 5. Remainder 1, 4 plus 1, 5. And 6, 1. So 165.54. Then step 2. In step 2, we are going to add these two decimals. Decimal numbers. 56.93. Then 45.236. So you add one zero here. And 6 plus here also you are going to add only. Okay. 0 plus 6 is 6. 3 plus 3 is 6. 9 plus 2 is 11. 1 remainder 1. 6 plus 5 11 plus 1 is 12. 2 remainder 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. Okay. The answer is 102.166. Now, in step 3, you have to subtract both. 165.54 minus 102.166. Here, okay, 0. Now, you subtract this. From 0, it won't go. So, you borrow from here. It will come 3. Here, it comes 10. 10 minus 6 is 4. Here 3 is not enough. So borrow from here 13. From 13 6 goes means 7. Okay, 4 minus 1 is 3. Then 5 minus 2 is 3. Then 6 here 0. So the answer is 63.374. Okay. Answer is equal to 63.374. Okay. Then the eighth problem. Which is greater, the product of 12.7 and 16.28, or the product of 304.6 and 0.32? And by how much it is greater? Okay. You have to multiply. In the step one, you have to multiply the first two. And the step two, you have to multiply these two. Then you have to subtract both. Then only we know how much greater. Okay. First 12.7 and 16.28. You have to multiply this. Okay. First you multiply by 8. 8 sevens are 56, 6. Remainder 5. 8 2s are 16 plus 5 is 21. Remainder 2. 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. Okay. Then 2 table. 2 7 2s are 14. Remainder 1. 2 2s are 4 plus 1 is 5. 2 1s are 2. The next one. 6 7s are 42, 2, remainder 4. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 4 is 16, 6. Remainder 1. 6 1s are 6 plus 1 is 7. And then 1 table by 1 table. Here 0, 0. Here by 1 table you have to write, no? That is 7, 2, 1. Now you multiply. Then sorry, now you add these all. Then 6, 5, 7, 3 plus 9 plus 7 is 16, remainder 1, 10, 0, remainder 1, 2. After 1, 2, 3 digits, you have to keep point. 1, 2, 3. Step 1. Then step 2. 304.6 into 0.32. Okay. You have to multiply by 2. Six twos are 12, remainder 1, 4 twos are 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 zeros are 0, 3 twos are 6. Okay, then 3 table. 6 threes are 18, remainder 1, 4 threes are 12, 12 plus 1 is 13, 3, remainder 1, 1, 0 is 0, plus 1 is 1, 3 threes are 9. Now you add 2, 17, 7, remainder 1, 4, 6 plus 1, 7, 9. After how many digits you have to keep point? Yes. After 1, 2, 3 digits you have to keep point. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 97.472. Okay, now you have to say which is greater. Yes, first one is the greater. Then how much greater? Step 3. How much greater means you have to subtract and say how much greater. 6.756 minus 97.472. Yes, 6 minus 2 is 4. Here 5 is not enough, so you borrow from here. Then it will come 15. 15 minus 7 is 8, yes. 6 minus 4 is 2. Then here 6 is not enough, so you borrow from here. It will come 10. From that 10 you are borrowing 16, will come 16. 16 minus 7 is 9. So here 9 minus 9 is 0. Here 1. Now, which is greater? Answer. First product is greater by 109.284. Then ninth problem. If the cost of 16.5 meters of cloth is rupees 2070.75. Find the cost of 23.2 meters of cloth. How to find? Yes, first you have to divide these two and see for 1 meter how much cost. And then you multiply with this 23.2 meters. Solution. The cost of 16.5 meter cloth is equal to rupees 2070.75. Okay. Cost of 1 meter you have to see. Then the cost of 1 meter is equal to 2070.75 by 16.5. Then you will get the 1 meter cost. Then you will we can divide. Will you divide 16.5 2070.75? Okay. Here first we shall take these three. You multiply this by 10 into 10, otherwise 100. Then it will become as 207075 by 1650. So we can take this as without point we shall take this. Okay. Now, one times is 1650. Then you subtract 0, 2, borrow 10 minus 6 is 4. Now you bring down 7. Then 2 times 0, 5 twos are 10, 0, remainder 1, 6 twos are 12 plus 1, 13, Mandra 1, 2 ones are 2, 3. Okay. Now, 7, 0, borrow and find 12 minus 3 is 9. Here, you borrowed, no, so it is 3. So now, 9, 0, 7, 0, 7, 5, you bring down 5 here. And it is 5 times. 5 times means 5 zeros are 0, 5 fives are 25, remainder 2, remainder 2 here. Then 5 6 fives are 30 plus 2, 32, remainder 3, 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 3 is 8. Now you subtract 5, here 7 minus 5 is 2, you borrow 1 for 10 minus 2 is 8. Now we have 8, 2, 5. Here also 8, 2, 5, 0. So you have to keep 1 point and add 1 0 here. Okay. Now it is 5 times we know. Isn't it? 8, 2, 5, 0. Okay. So the cost of 1 meter cloth is equal to how much? Rupees 125.50. Now you have to multiply with, we have to see for 23.2 meters, isn't it? So in step 2, you take this as step 1. Yeah. Step 2, the cost of 23.2 meter cloth is equal to 23.2 into 125.50. okay, you have to multiply this. 0 you have no value, so you multiply simply. 23.125.5 into 23.2. 5 2s are 10, 0, remainder 1. Okay. 5 2s are 10, 11, remainder 1. 2 2s are 4 plus 1 is 5. Then 2 1s are 2. Again 3. 5 3s are 15, 5, remainder 1. 5 3s are 15 plus 1 is 16, 6, remainder 1. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 is 7. Then 3 1s are 3. And again 2 table. 5 2s are 10. Again 2 table, no? Already we have multiple. 0, 1, 5, 2. Okay. Now, you add 0, 6, then 11, remainder 1, 10 plus 1 is 11, then remainder 1, 8 plus 1 is 9, then 2. After how many digits you have to keep point? 2. So, answer, the cost of 23.2 meter cloth is equal to rupees 2911.60 pies. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.